I know I shouldn't say it as a Christian, but since we're talking about it, it is fired up sex, fired up sex, fired up sex, fired up sex, fired up sex. I know I shouldn't say it as a Christian, but since we're talking about it, it is fired up sex, fired up sex, fired up sex. Fired up sex. Cause I know I'm wrong. I know I shouldn't say it. Yeah. I know I shouldn't say it. As a Christian, since we're talking about it, it is fired up sex. Fired up sex. Fired up sex. Fired up sex. Let me tell you something all about me. Man, I work hard and I grind hard. Honestly, bro, cause I know I say, bro, look, I know I say really, money over sex. I know I say really, money over sex. I know I say really, man over that, but at the same time, I really need sex. But as a man, bro, as a grown man, it don't really matter, because sometimes every single in a relationship, yeah, if it got a boyfriend, girlfriend, a lady, or a wifey, even a husband, I'ma say, bro, man, really, cause if you was my shoes, you would understand. If you in my shoes, you would understand. If you was my size, you would understand what I'm really saying and what I'm talking about. Yeah, is that what I'm saying? It ain't no wrong, ain't no wrong. Like I'm R. Kelly, ain't nothing wrong. No wrong, bro, man, what was sex? Let me say it again, ain't nothing wrong with sex. Because honestly, I am 24, 24 broke, man, years old. Cause honestly, I can do that, bro.
Cause ain't nothing wrong. I know I shouldn't say it
as a Christian, but still we talking about it. Fired up sex. But still we talking about it. Fired up sex. I know I'm a Christian, and I know I shouldn't say it, but since we talking about it, it is fired up sex. Fired up sex.